So as we get started tonight, let's all just take a nice big deep breath in and an audible exhale out. We're going to do that two more times. Breathe in. An audible. One more breath in. If you're not familiar with the sign Scorpio, it is about rebirth. It is about things coming to an end and then new things starting, which I feel like is the vibration for a lot of people right now. My intention for you tonight in this space on this full moon is to help you feel better, to help you process your emotions. My name is Amber, if we haven't met before. I'm a Reiki master and a psychic and a sound healer. I've been singing my entire life. And today I'm going to be singing over you in the sound bath just to help you shift some emotions in your body. If you don't know it, emotions, when not fully processed, get stuck in our body. They get locked into certain spaces. And before we know it, we're screaming at someone and we didn't mean to be screaming at them. Or we're afraid of a situation that we shouldn't really be afraid of. And it's just unprocessed emotions in your space. So my intention for you today is to help you process some of those emotions. As I'm singing over you, you might feel like some tingling through your body, or you might get really cold, or you might get really hot. Emotions come in temperatures. So if you find yourself getting cold, you're probably processing a little bit of fear. If you find yourself feeling really hot, you might be processing some anger or some resentment. I want to invite you today to just stay present in your body. We're really good at dismissing our emotions. And today I want us to do the opposite of that. As the emotions come up, just breathe through it. It's like, I'm in a sound bath. God, I don't know why I feel annoyed. I don't want to feel annoyed. Relax, relax, relax. Let's do the opposite of that. I'm annoyed. God, that was annoying. I hate that person. Why do I hate that person? Okay, and it's like, let everything come up. Breathe through it. Let yourself feel how you're feeling. Scorpio is a very deep emotional sign, and I want you to be deep and emotional tonight. Let's get into it. I'm so happy to hold space for you. I'm going to do my best to guide you through this sound bath. Tonight we are co-creating. I'm going to hold the space and sing and play my bowls, and you're going to show up for yourself. Through your breath. We're going to co-create some magic together. What happens in this room tonight is not outside of you. I'm just helping you. Everybody needs a guide sometimes, right? Everybody needs a teacher. There is a divine teacher within each one of you. And I'm happy to light that fire for you tonight. With this being said, let's get started. If you want to sit up, you're more than welcome to. I prefer to lay down in a sound bath, so I want to invite you guys to do the same. And it's okay if you knock over a candle, don't worry about it. Just try not to knock over any drinks. The singing, it's my gift. I forgot to mention to you guys, sometimes I sing in light language. If you're unfamiliar with what that is, it is exactly as it sounds. It's language of the light. I just open myself up as a channel, and sometimes I sing, I think, from the Pleiadians, the Andromedans, the Arcturians. My intention is always for your highest good. If at any time tonight you feel overwhelmed or a little scared, just just want you to take a big cleansing breath like you practiced at the beginning, and feel free to open your eyes and sit up. There are a lot of energy healers in the house, so we're all going to be sending tremendous amounts of supportive, loving, transformative energy into the room. So you are held here. You are safe here. You are safe to let go, and you are safe to step into how you're truly feeling. Consider this a musical therapy session. And we don't even have to talk. All you have to do is breathe. Settling into your body, maybe taking note of how your body feels in this moment. Thank you. as most of us are finding the journey back to ourselves.
Letting it all wash away. Thank you.
silencio si ora si vu.
Let's step into that feeling now.